Lillypool is a stunning 4-acre lake which takes up to 5 bivvy anglers on an exclusive basis. Just 2.5 hours from Carp, just off the main road, Lillypool is easy to get to from the port. A very well stocked lake with average catches into the high 20s, lots of 30s and a few nice 40s.
Too far.
So here I am at Lillypool. This is my first time in France fishing. So far, I've caught 25 fish, one being 31 2 ounces, 10 other fish over 20 pound. I broke my PB twice, first time at 27 and next at 31. I'm on my fifth day now. The fishing was slow at the start, so I decided to pre-bait this bank across here. I'm fishing from the other side on the other bank. We decided to take the bait boat over and lay it over top of the bed where we've been pre-baiting, and that's produced some good fish.
Hi, I'm Doug. We're here fishing for a week at Lillypool. I'm here with my son Dave. We chose this venue with the help of Angling Lines. Phoned up there. We said what we were looking for, and the girls there were really helpful, as most of them have probably been out to these venues and actually seen them firsthand for themselves. On arrival, we were met by the bailiff Jay, showed us round, and he let us know how things were going from the week before. The facilities here are really good, actually. There's a purpose-made little cabin over there, just off to my left. It's got a kitchen, all the facilities you need in there, bathroom, shower, and the shower incidentally is really good, high water pressure and lots of hot water, so for those of you that do like to keep clean, it's spot on. When we arrived early on the Sunday morning, there was a monster of an electrical storm, thunder, and it did put the fish down quite a bit, so it made the first few days a little tricky. but Dave decided to stick with his plan, pre-baiting up all along the far margin, and that's really paid off. We've been placing the baits on top of that with the aid of the bait boat, using running rigs, and we've found that's given us the best bite indication, and we haven't lost any fish yet this week. Using boilies in the main, and that's paid off really well for us, and I think, as Dave's already told you, he's managed to beat his own personal best twice this week already. So it's hats off to Lillypool. It's making his dream come true, and I'm having just as much fun as he has.